First, there's like trash everywhere. I'm gonna clean up real quick and stuff. Okay, so we are gonna be doing the insert the cool thing. Let's talk about it. Afternoon. Okay. So, I got my research here on this thing, and we are going to be doing things you can do with a freaking rubber chicken. So, let's see. Comments of the day. None. Well, let's get into things that you can do with rubber chickens.
Yeah.
So, first thing that you can do with rubber chickens is you can chuck them at things. So let me show y'all. Okay, guys, so hold up, let me move y'all back just a little bit so y'all can see. Okay, so I have the rubber chicken all right here. Hold up, let me move y'all up. Y'all can't see my face. Beep, 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 beep. Now y'all can't see the target. Ah. Okay. So I have that. And we're trying to hit the target, which is that piece of paper right there. So let's see if we can. Hey, I hit it! Hit it! 2 points. 3 points. 4 points. 5 points. 6 points. 7 points. And the last chicken, it's the lucky chicken, 7 points. I got 7 out of 11. I had 12, but my brother took one because he wanted one. So those are my rubber chickens. Next thing that you can do with rubber chicken. Someone seems to be home, so let's grab some rubber chickens and let's go. Let's go get them. Okay. Who's home? There's no one home. But you can check it at your dog. Don't eat it. Get rubber chicken, you nerd. The next Olympic thing you can do, sport thing you can do with a rubber chicken. Hold up, the lights are dark. You can do the long throw. If we can get past the door, we win. See if we can go farther. Do you see the chicken? It's. Ooh, that one went farther. One more. Let's go see the result. Chicken, chicken, chicken. Line them up. This is one, two, Okay. Eight. This one is one. This one is. Okay, the next thing you can do, a rubber chicken. Stop! Chicken, focus on me, focus on me. Focus on me. Oops, it's not big enough. The next thing. The next thing a rubber chicken does, they're always your wingman. They're your wingman. They're your wingman. They're a wingman. There, that's what a rubber chicken do. This lighting is not so good here, so. Let's move to here. There we go, that's better. Okay. Next thing we can do with rubber chicken. So you can juggle. See, I'm not the best juggler, but you know what? I'll give it a try. I'll try it again. Chicken juggling for you, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so the last thing you can do, not the last thing, but one of the last things you can do with rubber chickens is you can just chuck them. You can go, you can practice baseball. It's gonna be worth it. Catch. Chicken's not in the frame. Let me get in the frame. Here we go. Catch. 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 See? Those are some things you can do with rubber chicken. Let me go get all of my rubber. So I have all my rubber chickens, and pretty cool, pretty nifty. So this is what you can do for a nice thumbnail. Okay, let me do. Okay, guys, my thumbnail is not as savage enough. So you know what? Instead, this is what we're gonna do with 11 dozen chickens. We're gonna get this. Ready? Yeah, yeet. Yep. Okay, y'all. If y'all enjoyed this vlog, make sure to give this video a like. Wait, one more thing you can do with 11 rubber chicken. You ready? Hey guys, welcome to vlog number 26, I think. Yeah, that's what we're on. Today, we are going to be doing something really cool, but I don't want to show you guys yet. So, yeah.